All right, let's begin.
Victor was doing his usual routine of visiting the local record store to look for records he hadn't purchased, which was hard to do. Looking to add to his ever-growing collection, today, he was on a hunt for Yeezus by Kanye West. Somehow the album had eluded him, even though it was one of his favorites. Now as Victor made his way to the rap section, there was a girl heading there from another side of the store.
What were you hoping to find?
I was hoping to find Yeezus. What about you?
That Twisted Fantasy, would you say it's his best?
Easily.
Okay, hold on. Let's go to the book room. Dark Twisted Fantasy is literally the album in his discography, though.
And look, those are all solid points, because the album's polished. But it's a little too polished. So polished that it's honestly unbearable.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't have said that last one.
But that was the start of a series of arguments that the two would have over a lengthy period of time. That was the start of the disagreement.